And Kelly Brothers is joining us to take a look at our business news as we start out another week on Wall Street.
Another week is here, Deirdre, and the market is down this morning. A big meeting going on again in Europe. And we're going to hear this refrain over and over again, a big to resolve some problem. In this case, it has to do with Greece. It has to do with Portugal. It has to do with Ireland. But big meeting going on in Brussels beginning right now. Let's check the real-time numbers because the market is down on what may or may not happen in Europe. Dow down about 100 points at 12,559. NASDAQ is down 26. The S&P is down 12. In this country, Facebook may finally be ready to go public. This according to the Wall Street Journal. And when they do, it may value the company at $100 billion. That would put it 25th on the list of the S&P 500, just behind McDonald's. This would be among the largest IPOs ever, or initial public offering. And of course, this is the time in which the public can, for the first time, trade Facebook stock. So we're looking for that announcement sometime this week. We knew it's coming sometime this year because once you reach a certain number of investors, you have to go public. And that is the case with Facebook, but they still get to call the timing a little bit here. We'll see how that goes. And Starbucks, 17,000 stores in 57 countries, preparing to open up their first store in India. Back to you guys.
Interesting.
Very interesting.
Where isn't Starbucks these days?
And you know it's in the airport,
nowhere.
Right?
Yeah.
And they're going to do their own brand of teas for India as well.
Wow.
So they continue to grow.
Very
interesting.
Cool. Thank you, Kelly.
All righty.